flying saucers exist? Or is their existence a mere myth? Is their external design feasible to combat aerodynamics? One thing is for sure, this one's a little bouncy at about 800 miles per hour.